our team being sent?
Italy. Obstergo's new research facility. I want to know what they're after with the Animus device. Your third teammate has been kept outside the assassin order. We need to call them up. Lucy will get you direct access to the Animus at night. And once you have enough information, she'll get you out.
Welcome to the Animus, Subject 16. Picture the pages of history, Mr. Kesmerick. They are tattered, blackened, almost illegible. Useless to all but dreamers. Misunderstood and misused by politicians. But what if there was a way to restore history's luster? To truly know its lessons? The Animus gives us such a chance.
What are you really looking for? Last time I checked, Abstergo didn't have a history division.
Very astute, Mr. Cosmere. But we do own an entertainment studio. Perhaps a period drama is in production. Contemplate that while you finish your next session. Back in there. Thank you.
There is an old tale passed down through the ages that the apple of Eden was not flesh at all, but solid like marble or bronze. They say incredible powers will be granted to the man who holds it. Truthfully, I believe such lies to be little more than blasphemy.
If he sees the apple, let me know immediately. Find out about this Ezio auditore. I want his records on my desk by the end of the week.
What apple are you looking for?
You really want me to answer that question, Mr. Kazmarek? If I did, you couldn't reasonably expect to be released at the end of this experiment.
Which river do you throw the bodies?
Is that fear I hear in your voice, Subject 16? It should be.
Deactivated.